F1 team tells Ferrari it has no room for test driver Antonio Giovinazzi. Antonio Giovinazzi will not participate in any 2018 F1 test sessions for Haas. Photo by LAT PHOTOGRAPHIC. The Haas F1 team appears to have closed the door completely on Antonio Giovinazzi. Since July, the Ferrari junior driver appeared in a Haas cockpit on 7 Friday morning practice sessions prior to Grands Prix. "I don't in number 39, t think it helped us or our drivers," Haas team principal Guenther Steiner told the Danish Ekstra Bladet newspaper. "I cannot say how negative it was, but it was not positive. We will see what we are doing next year, but we have not talked about it yet." Giovinazzi has been left out of the Sauber race lineup for 2018, even though Ferrari in number 39's other junior, Charles Leclerc, was accommodated. A top decision-maker for the Haas F1 team says signing an unprepared American just for the sake of appeasing fans in the United States could have disastrous consequences for the domestic fan base. As Ferrari tried to find a place for the 23-year-old Giovinazzi at Haas for 2018, but the American team said no. "They asked," Steiner said, "but if you don in number 39, d ask you don in number 39. T get what you want. They did not pressure us. We quickly clarified that we have two drivers next year. It was pretty straightforward. For now, Giovinazzi, who was runner-up in the GP2 series in 2016, has 6 Friday practice outings lined with Sauber for 2018. We understand his desire to race, but at the moment there are no places," Ferrari president Sergio Marchion told Italy and number 39. S Auto Sprint. By GMM. Formula 1, Racing.